Collaborative problem solving, yeah. So, like, you gotta be a team, you gotta respect your friends, you gotta really care about the well-being of everybody around you, and you gotta go out of your way to make sure that you're being utmost respectful to, like, everybody. If you're not going out of your way to be good in this type of an environment, you're really not doing much other than being a problem. In my experience, I found myself to be successful here when I was doing what I could for, doing anything I could for the people around me, you know, in a positive way rather than doing for myself. You know, if I'm doing for myself, I'm trying to be funny or I'm trying to get out of a situation or I'm trying to do something and it's not gonna work out in a beneficial way to people around me because this doesn't work without everybody doing the right thing. This doesn't work without people trying for each other.